Yes, morning. Charles, the doctor's here.
I'm doing great, thank you. How are you doing?
I'm doing well, thank you for asking. So you brought my results?
Yes, yes, I did. Well, where's Charles?
He's upstairs.
Okay.
For a bit.
Well, first of all, I actually wanted him to be here as well. From the last test, you know, I'm just here to deliver the results for you. And I don't want you to worry about anything as long as Charles takes his medication. He will be perfectly okay. So Charles has reached the last stage of terminal cancer. Don't worry. I will always be here for you and for Charles. Anything that you need, just let me know. Like I said to you, everything is going to be okay as long as you make sure that he uses his medication daily. Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Mama, you called?
Yes.
Hi, Dad.
Hello, Charles. How are you doing?
I'm okay, and yourself?
I'm great, thank you. Have you been using your medication?
Yes, I have.
That's good. Have you been using it on a daily basis?
Yes.
Okay. So Charles, I'm basically here just to inform you about your tests that we had done the last time. But I just need you to promise me that you will keep on using your medication. Okay? So I brought back the results to your mom. And the only thing that I need you to do is that you need to just continue with what you are doing, okay? So now you have reached the last stage of terminal cancer. Look at me, it is not the end. Like I said to your mom as well, that you should just make sure that you use your medication each and every day, and you'll be okay. Anything that you need from me, even if you don't want to talk to your mom about it, please, you have my number. I will always be here to assist you. Okay? So, here's your mom. You can sit there. So, I'm gonna leave the two of you to it. Please, Charles, reach out to me. Ma'am, you too. I'm here to help. So, the two of you can discuss anything that you need from me. Please let me know. Okay? So, good luck with everything, Charles. You have my number. Ma'am, you have my number. So, anything you don't understand on the result as well, please contact me. Okay, any questions you want to ask me?
No, it's fine. Thank you.
You're welcome. You said no.
Okay, we'll see you up.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Bye, Charles.
Mama, I'd like to step out with some fresh air. Please, could you permit me?
Okay, my son. You can go out, but only if I will have to come with you. As you know, you are not strong, and I don't want anything to happen to you.
No, Mama, I won't go far. You have always been taking care of me. Now just rest while I step out.
Okay, my son. Please be safe, okay?
I will do, Mama.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi. Can I help you?
I'd like to buy a book, please.
Yeah, sure, you can.
Thank you.
Would you like me to wrap it for you?
No, it's fine. Thank you.
Thank you.
Trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Hello?
Charles! How are you doing?
I'm good, man. I was in the middle of a good dream and your call woke me.
My friend, you should stop dreaming. Tell me how you're doing. How's your health?
Great, man. We know you're back from Josie.
I'll be back soon. You're missing me already.
Well, if you don't come back, bigot, someone soon will replace you.
Oh, really? And who's that?
I don't know, man. Get off my phone. Bye.
Anton. Yeah, how's things going?
So where should I put these? Yeah, just put them nicely, put them in order.
Hey.
Hi.
Can I get a book?
Yes, sure. Would you like me to help you?
Yes, please.
Okay. Which one would you like?
Of the new ones.
Okay. Yeah, this one. This is the new one.
Thank you.
Would you like me to wrap it for you?
No, it's fine.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey mama, what you watching?
Son, are you okay?
I'm fine mama, why?
Since the previous days you started stepping out, I've noticed a change in you. I can't explain.
Oh mama, you worry too much. I'm fine.
Where are you going, son? Hey! Hey!
I'll be back, mama.
I just finished reading this book. Mm-hmm. It's very, very interesting.
Oh, what is it about though?
It's about love, and I think you need to read it.
Oh, what is it about?
Love, love, love.
I love love books.
Oh, yeah, love.
Hi.
You don't need to wrap it.
Okay, thank you. Are you okay? Do you want to say something?
Oh, no, it's fine.
Hey, wait! You want to say something? Just say it.
I wanted to know what your name is. That's if you don't mind.
Oh, my name. Of course, I don't mind. My name is Sarah.
Sarah, beautiful name, beautiful creature.
Sorry?
Oh, no, nothing. Thanks. Bye.
Hey, wait! I just told you my name and I'll need to know your name. What's your name?
Oh, sorry, do forgive me. My name is Charles.
Oh, Charles. Okay, hope, you know, you've been coming here and we never get to know our names. At least now we do. Nice. Yeah, enjoy your day.
Thanks, Sara. I'm enjoying every bit of it already. Bye.
Yes. Now I get to know his name.
Pass, pass, pass. Sarah, what is this? What, are you calling B or something?
I'm so sorry, sir. I didn't know you were here.
What? I leave my bookstore for 2 minutes and you guys stand in a strip club.
Sorry.
Okay, you were supposed to be in the back getting me the files of CNA.
Yes, sir.
Can you get that to my office, please? And you, Missy, just because you're not looking at me doesn't mean I can't see you. Coffee in my office, now.
Yes, sir.
Why didn't you tell me the boss was here? I did tap on you and I told you.
Yeah, my boss.
You're not drinking. What's going on? You're just smiling. Oh, wait. Is my friend in love?
Yes, girlfriend. Your friend's in love. Because this guy has been coming to the shop lately. This guy is so, so cute. Mm-hmm. The very first day he stepped to the shop, the connection we had was so magical. And I fell in love with this guy instantly. I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love.
Oh, oh my God. Sarah, are you kidding me?
The way Sarah is talking about this guy, that's when this guy, he must be a nice guy.
I'm happy for you, girlfriend. Cheers to that. Wow, my friend is in love. So happy for you. So who is this guy?
I don't even know his name.
Really?
All I know is, I'm in love.
Please stop making us feel Jill so jealous. Because
no, yeah, not for me. I'm not jealous. I'm only happy for her. Yeah.
I'm happy for you.
So, have you told the guy about it or you're just crushing on him? Is he aware?
Why would I be the one to tell him? He should be the one to tell me. He's the guy. So, he should go after me.
But he needs to know.
Of course.
Wow. You can't just be in love with a person and the person is not aware.
I'm sure he'll come to the shop again and
Sarah, you just have to tell this guy. Because it's so simple.
Yes, I'll see you then. Let's just enjoy.
I'm happy for you.
Let's just wait.
Yeah, cheers. Hope you find love someday.
That stupid guy that left me for another girl. How I wish I don't.
But
I
you messed up. It's not his fault.
I don't even want to talk about it.
No, you messed up.
Because
you messed up. It's not his fault. You can't blame
please,
him.
Please, can we just stop talking about this, please? I don't
Sorry.
Want to spoil my mood, please.
Sorry.
Hi, Mom. How have you been?
I'm good, my son. And yourself?
I'm all right, thanks.
Oh, Charles said you traveled. I hope everything went well over there.
It was good. I'm glad to be back. Is Charles inside?
Wait, Charles is not around. He stepped out. If he was in, you know I would not be sitting here without him by my side. Your friend stepped out. He should be back soon.
Out where? You let him go by himself?
I think you should ask him for yourself when he comes back. Meanwhile, there is some food in the kitchen. You can go dish for yourself before he comes back. He should be back soon.
Let's get ready for action. It's the bottom of our stage. We'll see you after the break.
When did you get back? You didn't even call.
All these questions. Which one should I answer first? Well, let's see. I came home last night, rushed down this morning to surprise my dear friend, only for me to find out that I'm the one getting the surprise. Clap for yourself. Where have you been? Where have you been going for the past few weeks? Don't give me that look. Mama told me everything. You might as well start talking.
Well, I just went to go buy a book by the store down the road.
Her? Who's her?
She's the most adorable girl I've ever seen.
Yo, my friend, you're not talking. Who is she? All this drama happening in the past 2 weeks that I wasn't here. You are something else.
Wait, what? Are you my father now? You won't change. She's Sarah, the love of my life.
You must introduce her to me, my friend. I want to meet this girl who changed your life. When are we visiting her?
Well, I don't know where she stays yet. I only got to know her name today.
You're in love with the girl and you don't even know where she stays. And since when do you even read books, eh?
Oh, now you're making me feel guilty. I got carried away by her beauty. Her smell takes my breath away and she gives me hope.
Shut up, my friend. You better go tell her how you feel. Stop acting drama here.
Okay. Oh, so now I'm acting drama.
Yes, friend. I advise you to go tell her about it. The sooner the better.
Okay, I will.
Wakey wake, son.
Morning, Mama.
How was your night, son? Wake up, you need to have your coffee and your medication.
Thanks, Mama, but I need to be somewhere.
Where are you going? Have you told her yet? Tell her how you feel about her, son. Son?
Hi, Sarah. How are you?
Hi. I'm good. You don't seem to look okay. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Why he looks so uncomfortable. his number and address. Charles, yo. It's God. It's something else.
Hello? Yeah, please listen. Can you just please help me check the red bag in my room? Please, I just want you to check and see if there's a number with a name Charles there. Okay, it's in the bag, right? A number with a name Charles. Oh, please, just hold it right there. I'm coming right away, please. Thank you.
Thank you.
got a nice place.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, where's Charles?
You don't know.
I don't know what.
Charles passed yesterday.
No, I mean, I'm asking of Charles, like, I don't understand. No, I mean, I'm asking of my Charles.
Yes,
Charles that I
yes.
just saw 2 days ago.
Yes, unfortunately, he passed yesterday.
No, this cannot be true. I was with him, like, just a few days ago.
Yes, yes.
I can't believe this.
He was very, very ill. Very ill. The doctor came to tell us a few days ago.
Charles, why? No, no, this cannot be true.
It's unfortunately true, my dear. It is true.
Charles.
Yeah, it was so sudden. So sudden.
Charles. I didn't know. That was the last time I was going to set my eyes on you.
Yeah. It's okay. He's no longer. He's no longer. He's in a better place now. It will be okay.
I should have just expressed how I was feeling. Charles, I didn't know I was not going to see you again.
It's okay. It's okay. Very happy for his final days, okay?
Charles.
Yeah, just let it out. It's okay.
Good.
We fought with
my feelings. I should have just expressed how I was feeling towards you. Why should I just let you die without seeing me again?
It's okay, it's okay. Let it out.
Charles.
We thought we will have a bit longer, but unfortunately it was just too ill, my dear.
Charles, no. Why now? Why now?
Oh, I'm so short, I'm so short.
This is the books.
He's been collecting. He's never even read one of them.
This books, yeah, he got the books from me. And the note, I wrote the note.
Oh,
so
right.
You mean he never read it?
No, no. Unfortunately, he didn't.
Oh, I see.
Look how lovely. Hi, I think you are really cute. Would you like to go out with me? Love, Sarah. So you really cared about my son, didn't you, my dear?
I did. Just my greatest mistake is not letting him know how I feel about him.
Yeah.
I was thinking he was going to be always there.
That's why it's so important to tell people how you feel about him. Oh, my son. I told him.